How's it going, everyone? My name is Weazly, and as you can see by the green hacker light, by the game we're in, we are back at with some Watch Dogs. I can't remember exactly what we did last time. I think it was Damien. We met with Damien. I think something else happened, but I'm not too sure. We met Damien, and then I think we were going after the guy who called the hit on us. I'm pretty sure. That was either the last episode or the episode before. But now we're going after some Haley Trillis or Tracy Hillis or something. I don't know. Bad Boy Traster traced her footprint, and that's where we're going. Did I hit record? I did. Nope. And I realized Watch Dogs Legion is coming out soon, so we gotta grind through this, play through Watch Dogs 2, so we can play through Watch Dogs Legion on release. Hopefully. So the amount of videos for Watch Dogs might jump up a little bit. Because I want to play through them all. I know the story doesn't entwine through all of them. Although I heard rumors that Aiden Pierce is supposed to come back in Watch Dogs Legion, but I don't know how true that is. But yeah. So we are on our way to go do this and see what this lady did. Why is this car getting so much more aggressive sounding? I'm excited to play Watch Dogs 2 though, and Legion, but we gotta finish this one first. And I don't know how far we are to this. So start mission. I'm gonna go here and hit this.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower.
Helena.
What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates. She likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Oh, so I have to do this thing.
Again, come on, yeah.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today: dark hair and glasses, and she's showing off a green backpack.
Green.
You social media. Okay. That's a start.
Green backpack. Horsey ride. Over there? No. No. Right there. I thought it was her. Heck.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay. Nice. Thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Helena. You need concert tickets again?
No, listen. I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it. You calling me just gave them a trace.
Oh, too late. We already got it.
Gotcha.
I don't know. Oh, this is. Is this that convoy that they were talking about? No.
Angelo Tucci.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, so this is. So, I was right.
Paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity.
Yeah.
Nobody wants my name.
So, well, last episode, we found Damien. But we also found out that somebody was going to narc on us for the job. So now we have to take them down. Well, why would you run right in front of me? I kind of like this big burly truck. Come on. So we have to take it down. I don't know how we're gonna do that. I guess just ram it head on. Yeah, we're just gonna ram it head on. Oh. I was hoping he was gonna stay in the car. Screw it. I don't know if that was a good idea or not. What?
You got a sec?
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few.
What?
Run him off and get the others.
Great.
I was hoping that was gonna neutralize him. You hit me, you hurt your friend. What part of that are you not understanding? This isn't like GTA where they can consistently just shoot at me. Go over the wall. Only kill if needed. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is a lot of you. I'm sorry if anybody dies. Whew. Give me. Sorry. But you ain't catching me. You ain't catching me, boy. You ain't catching me. Not today. I'm basically in like a mini Ferrari, but where'd that truck go? Did you see it disappear? Damn, they really are on me though. Holy crap. I can't chase me over here.
Circle around again. Damn it, I lost him.
Told you. Can't cross bridges. They don't have the Fast and Furious skills like I. Whew. I thought he was going to be able to see me from right there, though. Just walk in. That prison.
Face to face with my witness.
I like raising the bridges. Oh.
Arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I'll find a map of that.
I love Jordy.
Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I've got just a guy. He's begging to settle his debt. You get your phone.
I love Jordy. He's my favorite character. Is that where I need to go? Is that my mission? Yeah. Okay. What, hold on. Skill tree. I have 4. Send them some feedback to their helmet. Transformers. Steam pipes. Helicopters. Blockers. Combat, increase weapon speed. Car driving. Hey, we'll do that. Really wanted to get another battery. So we need to go here. I was already on the loop. I want to take the station wagon. I love station wagons. Gimme.
Move.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh, big one.
I don't really care. I'm already out of it, baby. Ooh, that's on me. Uh-oh. Nope. Well, then move.
Mayors in the country.
Now.
How do I?
We were talking about opinion polls.
Look, Chicago is home to the best people in the world. They know I'm working hard for them, for Chicago. My policy.
Right. Mr. Mayor, can we come back to your policies? I'd like to focus on the voter.
How do I?
Detractors were crying foul over the poll data. Did the pendulum, as you call it, come as a surprise to you?
Look. I understand that there's a transparency that people are looking for, but let's remember that the voters decided.
No.
Election day is the only poll that matters.
I don't care.
Here with Mayor Rushmore. Okay, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you. I don't know what happened, but thanks.
Yes. Isn't it wonderful? OS network is what this city needed to go from great to phenomenal.
Oh, is this guy like listening to it on his phone or something?
And we're setting the standard.
Some growing pains though, am I right?
Okay.
No, not at all. What you don't,
I really don't care.
How much it helps this city. Cheaper, stronger, better.
We'll be back with Mayor Rushmore after this.
Finally. Start mission.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Oh, so that's the whole point of that radio thing. Hi. What am I about to do? I kind of just did this all so casually.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Aiden.
Joe Smith.
Smith.
That's funny. Escape my cell. All right. Oh, do I have to? Is this like a time?
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Can I just walk out? I need his camera. And then this one.
I found something curious. Something called the Bellwether. I don't have a lot on it, but the name popped up during my review.
Oh, crap, come back, mate. Oh, there we go.
They overthink everything.
Dang it. Come back. Get in view. Get in view. There we go. Come on. Come in. Get in view. Oh. No, that's not what I need. I hacked the wrong thing. This guy? To this guy. To this thing. Ah ha, there we go.
Jordy. I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Don't know how I'm gonna do this one, boy. So I have to get down there. Can I let you out? Nope. I was like, that would have made this a whole lot easier. Oh, well, this was a lot easier than I thought.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Okay, people, are you ready for this? Friggin' mind control. Seriously, man, that's why they hired a social psychologist. Hello? Okay, so there's no badass laser or satellite, at least not that I know of. But it's still pretty fucking cool, right? With CTOS, it's collecting information.
Oh, jeez. Nope. I thought it meant climb in. Come on, Tubby. Move the other way. Oh, somebody else was coming. I got real scared.
How did no one see me?
Ah, okay. What? Oh man, do I have to do that all over again, or can I just do that one part? So I just have to go. So I have to. Okay, thank God. Okay. So I just gotta sprint. Okay, I gotta sprint, knock him out, and then come over and knock out this guy. Got it. Got it. What? Oh, man. So that plan didn't really work. Right concept, wrong execution.
Policy. They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows. So,
right plan. Wrong. So wrong execution. What the heck? Why can't I just take him down right away? How did I do that before? I was able to do it before. The heck? Do I have to wait for him to get to a certain point? Or like that. I can't sprint. Okay, got it. Uh-oh. Okay, I was like... Oh, this one.
Now, I didn't get you off the roof.
I think they're already on it.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer?
His face tattoos are kind of ugly. Jeez. They're in the basement. So, Jody, at what point You know, I'm just intrigued that I'm able to do all this.
Jeez.
No! I told you already! It wasn't a deal. You got called.
So fuck that, prick. Stop lying. You warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take no more. I'll tell you when I go. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
All right.
Watch your back. Officer's been shot.
Ow. No. Why did we do that?
Doesn't have to be like this. You're open. Stay down. Officer down.
I'm what?
Moving on the side. Go. You...
Yeah.
In a line of fire. This is fucked.
Nah. Not today. Okay, that's a little bit of the cheating. Oh, stop hacking the cameras. Did he just growl? I'm fairly certain he just growled. Was there another one? They take my guy? Where's he at? Oh, he is in there. I was like, where'd he go? Oh, he tried escaping.
Help! Somebody!
Relax.
You're inside. How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
No, I never seen you, man.
Hmm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. Oof. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white man, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication. Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
I already got it. Thank you, Jordy. Appreciate it. How do I? Nope. That was a nice ramp that I'm going for. I would like to see them try and chase me. Sorry, train. I need you to stop.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
Stop your vehicle and give yourself up.
You don't see me. You don't see me. You know, this is actually a real smart way to, like, escape. If you were to escape cops in real life, this would be a smart way to do it. Although your car won't... Yeah, no, I didn't think
that plan actually worked. Identity's safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I'm not the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the
Alright. Where are we at? Oh, jeez. I can't believe we just did that. We're gonna head back to the hideout.
Found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me, then I'll consider meeting.
Oh no, my information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
You guys are okay. Nobody got hurt. Okay, that person got hurt. Alright. So. Got two missions done on that one. Got the prison. We stopped the guy. We gave the guy an ultimatum of not bragging on us. If he does, he spends 60 years instead of 60 days. And now we are going to find out in the next episode...
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 Jeez. People died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain.
So, I can talk over him. So, next episode, we will find out what Damien has to say about the second hacker that was at the Merlot. But overall, pretty successful. So, I'm going to try to do two missions per episode. I feel like that's a good time frame for everything. Hopefully, we find out what Damien needs to say in the next episode. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.